Howdy, folks, this is PlanetMan1100.
And Kevin.
And today we're going to continue Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. If you're wondering what that was, because, the battery on the blue Joy-Con is running low. So, yeah.
When the annals of Bonsaiville are put to page, this will not be heralded as its finest hour.
Right, so before we move on to the third world, we're gonna go ahead and backtrack through the Sherbet Desert. Do you really want to teleport to hot and cold commons? Yes. Focus attacks on a single enemy to bring it down before targeting another. Stay behind cover for full or partial protection from enemy fire. Pay attention, some mid-bosses and bosses are immune to particular techniques or super effects. So, as we did for the Ancient Gardens, we're gonna backtrack through the Sherbet Desert and see what we've missed. In the heart of the Sherbet. Oh, that's that one challenge that you gotta complete in one turn. So now that Beepo has the ability to lift up statues, we can go to places we couldn't get to before. Need to find a statue for here. Oh, we've already seen that. But we're not gonna do the challenges yet.
What do you mean, not yet? Oh, how did I miss this? Oh nice, disco ball.
Sherbet Hopper, you found a new 3D model. Check it out at the museum.
What is the word? It's got groove. It's got meaning.
Yeah, sure does. Thought you could hide from me, huh? Sherbet Ziggy. You found a new 3D model. Check it out at the museum. Might as well also come back for whatever treasures or whatever collectibles we missed. And by that I mean ones we were able to get before. Oh, that's not where it's supposed to go. Please don't take that out of context. I meant that's not where that statue is supposed to go.
Too late. I'm sure someone already did.
Damn it. Oh, this might be actually... Oh! This place. Mystic Battle. You found a new soundtrack. Check it out at the museum. Okay. Cool. Oh, two new collectibles. Or two more collectibles. Sherbet Smasher. You found a new 3D model. Check it out at the museum. Wrecking Smasher. You found a new artwork. Check it out at the museum.
Great. What are those for?
There.
Okay. Wait, don't. Okay.
So I had an idea. If I can't find any collectibles after a while, I'll just pause it and... Or after a few minutes, I'll just pause and...
You know, it's not all bad. That kinda really looks good on you. Well...
So like I was saying, if I can't find any collectibles after a while, then I'll just... Okay, well, we've already read that. Then I'll just...
Pause the recording?
Yeah.
I think you've already went through there.
Yeah.
It's not another... Oh, you already got that one.
Yeah.
Okay, you already got that one.
I think I might actually have to pause here for a moment. kind of lost my way. I just went in a circle. So, be right back.
Hey.
Found something. At the tower's feet. You found a new soundtrack. Check it out at the museum. Now, what's over here? Ah! Have I been here before? Hold on. I have not. Oh!
Not a care in the world. Wouldn't that be nice?
Oh, yeah. Most definitely. Oh, wait. I know what to do with these now. Got 10 power orbs. Use them to upgrade your hero's skill tree at final HQ.
Are they skinny dipping?
Ten power orbs. I know, low battery.
You moved through that so fast I couldn't tell what you were upgrading.
Exactly, neither could I.
Then why did you...
What?
Then why do you autofill?
So I don't have to think about where I want to put them? Because if there's one thing I don't do, it's think.
Alright.
So, be right back. I thought that was a chest in the distance. It's just a block.
What just happened?
He's stuck. Alright. Okay, so after that little incident, we had to go back to Peach's castle. And here we go again. And we're back. Went a little farther ahead this time. I think I got all the chests in that area. I'll backtrack there again for a little bit in case I didn't. Sweet, 5 power orbs. I've kind of forgotten how to do this one. Wait, wasn't there another statue around here somewhere? Or...
I don't know, probably. It probably is.
Okay. So I'm just gonna BRB until I find it. And I see there's another collectible over here. But I'll get to that one later. Oh yeah, this one. How am I supposed to do this one? Oh. There's the statue. One, go!
Hey.
I'm going. All right, let's see what we got. New weapon unlocked. Thunder Scepter. Where there's thunder, there's lightning. Where there's the Thunder Scepter. Alright, cool beans. We unlocked a new weapon. So now then, onto the statue. What the hell? Oh, is that not the right statue? Am I supposed to bring this one over here? Yep. And bring you over here. There. Of course, I already got that one. No. There we go. Towers Theme 2. You found a new soundtrack. Check it out at the museum. Alright, let's see where this takes us. Oh, that's right, the secret chapter. Peach, you found a new 3D model. Check it out at the museum. World 2-1, the Hidden Gorge. In the heat of the battle, you found a new soundtrack. Check it out at the museum.
Awesome.
Woo! Coins. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Yep, always extra health. Actually, you know what? Might as well bring these ladies together. Sherbet Buckler is a Sherbet supporter. Wait, really? That's all? Wait, I got an idea. Oh, I couldn't target the center one?
Because it would have blocked your attack.
Makes sense. Here we go. Sorry, Mayro. Woo, baby.
Heh, nice. Okay, what are you gonna...
Kaboom! Now there's just one more to deal with. I know the battery's running low. Frick. Enemies. Oh god. Okay, so that's gonna go that way. Here we go. Grenade duck. Oopsie. Bam. And bang. actually. Just an experiment. Bang! Woo, baby. And there's another one.
Defeat mid-mosses.
Sherbet Bucklers. Sherbet Supporter. Blizzy. And Sandy.
Wait, this isn't the mid-boss theme, is it?
No.
Didn't think so.
You know what, I might as well. What the hell. Yeah! Take that! Is that gonna hit? Oh, it doesn't. Crap. Okay. Alright then. Just gonna go ahead and do this then. Right in the face. Royal gaze. Nope. Nope. Oh my God. Take this! Probably should have bought something better for Princess Peach. Oh well. Empower! Boom. Sorry, Peach.
Why did you do that?
I had no choice. Ow. Fuck. Oh boy.
crap. Damn it. Oh, poor Rabbit Peach. Leave her alone. Leave her alone. I didn't want to have to use that finger, but you pushed me to the limit. You forced my hand. There's a statue over there. Ooh, I've got an idea. Screw it. Hey, I wasn't sure which one to go for. Oh. Damn it. At least they're wearing masks. Oh, screw you too, buddy. Okay, here we go. Finally, we're getting somewhere. Fuck. Uh-huh.
crap. Oh, God. Oh, dang it. Yeah. I need to take the other one out. It's got 1 HP. There. What? No. So look at how shiny that is.
I see it.
Now if I could just get up there and shoot him in the face. Nope. Bah, ha, ha. Time to get up close and personal with my new... Oh, fuck off. You know what? Eat grenade duck. Bastard. Protection. Thank God. The hidden gorge complete.
Nicely done.
Final HQ Rabulatory updated. 4 gold weapons unlocked. Shiny and new gold weapons are available now. Want to know more? Check the Battle HQ now. Alright, so I'm just gonna cut it here. And then the next part of this video, I'm gonna merge with this one. So, be right back in a jiffy. And we're back. Viscera vaporizer. Early Egyptians used canopic jars to store the organs of the dearly departed. Let's all hope the one used to make this weapon was empty. Teeth of Tanuki. Rabbids love Mario's Tanuki suit so much they made a weapon out of it. Hopefully they'll return it to his closet before he sees it's gone. Hammer time! The law of the golden hammer says, if all you have is a hammer, everything looks like a nail. Or in this case, a foam squish. The squish. Yes. Royal pain. The royal pain lives to remind its inferiors who's really in charge. Comet, here's an omen for you. You're about to whip your enemies' behinds. Big Top. Or Blue Flame. Boomshot. A powerful weapon that'll cook your opponent's goose. Getting a job well done every time. Big Top. Everyone loves a clown, but when this Harlequin heater takes the center ring, no one will be laughing. Crown Jewel. Those who defy the crown get a quick serving of courtly justice, right upside the head. Barracuda. Sleek, fast, and ferocious. When this boomshot surfaces, the bad guys get schooled. Big time. The Duchess. Enemies to the crown should give this grenade duck a wild berth. Unless they get royally hosed. Buomo. Bombs away! Rabbids take to explosions like a duck to water. Silent but deadly. Smells like victory? Please, someone open a window! Golden Goose. This gold version of a standard grenade duck includes a season pass subscription to future butt kickings. Butcher's Block, Tesla, and Tesla Circle. HMS Let's-a Go. Ryu. Crater Maker. Danger Arranger. Sorry, as much as I love to read those, I don't have much time. Because it's midnight and yeah. Plumber's Helper. No enemy could be dumber. Who seeks to best the plumber? Maki Marauder. Marble Masher. Rabies Rattler. Column Crusher. Strike gold with this bionic ionic and hope your enemies appreciate the craftsmanship and artistry that's gone into sealing their doom. Okay, I think that's all the golden weapons I can get. Sweet, I got all the golden weapons.
Unfortunately, you used almost all your money for that. Excuse you.
Excuse me. Which one should I open first? I choose this one. Oh, sweet! 20 power orbs! Cool!
Using the upgrading hero's skill tree in the battle HQ.
Yep. Ooh, new artwork! The giant fridge. You found a new gold artwork. Check it out at the museum. Alright, coolio. So we found the secret chapter.
So when are you gonna do the challenges?
I was thinking of maybe... after the game.
After the game?
Oh! Found another one. Tower's Theme 1. You found a new soundtrack. Check it out at the museum. After we finish the game, we could do all the chapters. Or not. Not chapters, challenges. Yep, those are definitely packing peanuts. Styrofoam packing peanuts. Oh, that thing. How do I get to that? There's got to be a way. Alright, bear back till I find a way. Look at that, 321 coins.
What? Oh.
Alright, moving on. Oh hey, I see a red ring. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight.
Nicely done.
Alright, let's see what we've got. Or what we got. New weapon unlocked. Special delivery. Just have your enemy sign on the dotted line to receive the butt kicking of a lifetime. Wah! Yummy.
Uh-oh.
Wait, what's that down there?
Oh, okay.
Let's see. I've got almost all the collectibles here. So... wouldn't hurt to grab some extra coins. Oh yeah, that frozen rabbit. Is there any more here at the summit? Or am I just... wasting time? I think I might be wasting time. Already got that collectible. Already got that one. The collectible right here that we already got. this guy. Oh yeah, and this is where we fought the boss.
I don't think there's anything else here.
I don't think so either. So, be right back. There's another collectible. And coins, too. I just need to find the statue. Might not be up here. Oh, but I was gonna say, but it wouldn't hurt to look. Okay. And now we just set the statue here. And the collectible is ours. What do we get? Sherbet Buckler. We found a new 3D model. Check it out at the museum.
So, why do you go back for collectibles?
Just so people don't yell at me for it later.
I don't think anyone's gonna care if you miss a few secrets.
Don't you remember what I talked to you guys about on that one Thursday Night Specials episode?
No.
When we were playing a Subspace Emissary? The reason why I go back for secrets is from... It's because I learned that from Markiplier's Five Nights at Fuckboys playthrough. Because he mentioned in the sequel, I think, that he... Or no. A lot of people were getting on his case about not getting the... The dragon dildo.
The what?
It's a apparently a secret weapon.
Oh.
They're also getting on his case about him not using backup bash. Which is a very powerful move that misses often.
Okay.
And that's pretty much why I go back for secrets. For whatever secrets I missed. Because I just know there's at least one... There's gonna be at least one person out there that's gonna yell at me for not getting it. Or... For not getting the... For not getting them. Or for missing a secret.
I mean, I'm just saying, do what you want, but I don't think anyone's gonna care.
Alright. Still. And... Oh, that's also because... It's also because I don't like having the feeling that I missed something.
Oh. What was that?
I think that was the sound that's supposed to play when you place the statue on the pedestal. Alright, now I'm officially gonna pause. So, be right back. Found the statue, now I just need to figure out where I'm supposed to place it. Nope, that's not it. There. Hold on. Oh, here it is. That's sweet. Finally, I was able to get to these collectibles. Sweet, 5 power orbs. And Tower's Puzzle. You found a new soundtrack. Check it out at the museum. Now I just need to figure out where to place this one. Oh, wait. Actually... There we go. Now, hieroglyphic. You found a new artwork. Check it out at the museum. Wait, so is that it? Did I get them all? Hang on. Nope. There's still one more I haven't found yet. So I'll be right back until I find said chest. Yay, free money.
Just remember to search everywhere.
If I can. I'll try to search every nook and cranny I can possibly find. Might have to go back several times, though.
We'll see.
That we will, my friend. That we will. But until then... Oh, no.
What?
Look at how many coins I got.
So?
666 coins. That doesn't surprise you in the slightest.
Not really. It's just a number. Why would that scare me? Oh, because it's the devil's number?
Yeah.
Even so, still doesn't scare me.
Alrighty. Okay, I swear to God. You want me to charge this up? You want me to charge this controller up or something?
What?
It just notified me with a low battery again. Because I can't play this game with a single Joy-Con. I can only do that in multiplayer.
Oh, I was about to say. I thought you were able to play with a single Joy-Con in multiplayer.
Yeah, but that's only in multiplayer. I already tried that earlier and I couldn't.
Oh.
Oh yeah, this poor guy. Alright, moving on.
Oh. I think its eyes were bigger than its stomach. Not that I blame it.
Wait a minute.
What?
I think I know which one I'm missing. Be right back. But I gotta make it quick, because the Joy-Con's dying. There's not much time, so there's not much time left.
And let's get moving.
Yep, this one. I just need to figure out how to. Wait, what the? Son of a bitch, how did I miss that? Alright.
Hey! No. Oh.
I didn't know there was a timer. I didn't see that timer.
You seriously didn't see that timer?
No. No? Fuck! Come on! Oh, there we go. Sweet, there we go. 10 power orbs. Use them to upgrade your hero's skill tree at the Battle HQ.
So is that it? Is that all of them?
I think so. First, gotta grab them coins. Okay. Now then. Yes, that's all of them. Alrighty then. So, but what's that up there?
That's a pretty good caterpillar. I wonder if he's practicing for a break off.
Well, alrighty then. So, that's gonna do it for this part, but thank you all so much for watching this video. Hope you all enjoyed this just as much as we did, and hope to see you all again next time. This is PlanetMan1100,
and Kevin,
signing off. For now. More parts coming soon. In the future. Alright, bye.